In this video, we're going to walk you through all of the features and steps needed to get the most out of your Kia Apple CarPlay system. First, we'll go over CarPlay requirements and troubleshooting, setting up your Apple CarPlay, how to use basic control features, how to use maps and navigation, how to make phone calls, how to play music, podcasts, and audiobooks, and finally, how to use messages. CarPlay provides access to compatible Apple apps such as phone, music, maps, messages, iBooks, podcasts, and many more. An Apple Lightning cable provided with your phone or an Apple certified Lightning cable will also be required. If CarPlay doesn't work like you expected, a few things you can check is to disconnect the cable and reconnect, restart your iPhone, try a different Apple certified Lightning cable, or update to the latest iOS. Setting up CarPlay. From your vehicle, choose Setup, then Connectivity. Next, select Apple CarPlay and make sure to accept the agreement on your head unit to enable Apple CarPlay. Third, plug in your compatible iPhone into the USB port in the console area using the compatible Apple Lightning cable that was provided and accept any requests or agreements from your phone. How to use basic CarPlay control features. Tap Apple CarPlay on the head unit screen to enter CarPlay mode. Then tap buttons on your head unit screen to launch apps, then tap Kia button to go back to the home screen. Or you can use voice command button on your steering wheel to access Siri. You can ask Siri for nearly anything you need, such as take me to the nearest gas station, call Rich, or play music. How to use maps in CarPlay. Use all functions of Apple Maps, including the new Nearby feature that helps you find gas, parking, restaurants, and more. First, you're going to want to tap on the Maps button on the Apple CarPlay screen. Then enter an address, find a contact, or search for a nearby point of interest. You could also use the voice command button on your steering wheel to access Siri and to use voice commands to initiate your trip. How to make phone calls with CarPlay. Tap the phone button on Apple CarPlay screen. Siri will ask who do you want to call, and you can choose to respond or cancel Siri's request and tap Show Contacts. Easily access your favorites, recent contacts, and more. Swipe the screen to scroll up and down, tap the contact or number to initiate the call. You could use your steering wheel controls and voice commands to access Siri to help initiate your call. You may also use steering wheel controls to answer an in and come. How to play music and podcasts. Tap Music, Podcasts, or Audiobooks from the Apple CarPlay home screen. Next, content categories are shown across the top of the screen. Swipe up and down to scroll through the content. Tap to play your selection. Or you could use the steering wheel controls and use voice commands to tell Siri what you'd like to hear. How to use messages in CarPlay. Tap the Messages button on the Apple CarPlay home screen. Siri will ask who do you want to text. You can choose to respond or cancel Siri requests and tap Show Messages. Access recent and new messages listed by contact. You could also use the steering wheel controls and voice commands to have Siri help reading new messages or send new messages to a contact. If you're in Central Florida and need additional in-person help with your system, one of our certified Kia technicians will be happy to assist you. Visit RegalKia.com to set up your appointment today. Thanks for watching, and be sure to hit like and subscribe for more Kia videos.